When's the last time you watched Shrek? I think it's been like probably 5 years, right?
I'm gonna say that at least, but
I'm pretty sure I watched it in college. Well, she's college.
Okay, I know it hasn't been the last 3 years. I know I haven't seen it since COVID. Shit, 7, 8? Probably longer. To be honest, it's not a kind of a thing I would keep track of.
You know, I can't argue with that.
Yeah. Just thinking of it, like, man, I don't know how long it's been.
Wow, it didn't, like, explode.
There's something in the bog. Look alive, everyone!
I'm gonna let it bog you down. Above.
I really want to get one of those like adventure things so I can put more than one thing at once. But I think I feel like one of them is currently locked behind a raid.
Oh yeah.
Which would make sense. But also. Wait, did I come in from that way? I did, okay. I just missed that one. I could go underneath, but I really don't think I'm gonna. I just don't see a need. Like I can breathe underwater now. But there's probably a chest under this one. Yeah. So this one. Okay. Now I just don't care. Ow. Switch to someone that the sign of importance. That's not what I want to fight this guy. For some reason. You're gonna go down there, I'm not going to fight you down there, it's annoying. Okay, all the map. If you pop up, yeah, I'll come fight you. Oh! You go over everything, it'll likely tell me if there's a chest under there. I think I'm okay. Might eventually look up a guide for like my own free time.
Yeah.
Whatever that is.
Yeah. I mean, yeah, if you want to like get as much as you can, then sure.
Yeah, I should. It's just if I wouldn't have had to deal with like that underwater stuff, I don't think it would have cared.
Yeah.
Sorry, Rikota. That would be difficult for me.
Hey, look, she's back.
Donna? Adol, everyone. You came for me.
Yeah, we did.
Why did you run away, Donna? Why can't you leave with us? Do you hate us now?
children.
Of course not. I could never hate you. You've been such a help to us, Donna. Now it's our turn to help you. Let us help you regain your memories. Thank you, but this is something I need to do on my own.
I'm sure you have your reasons for acting so stubborn.
The Scarlet Vision. The inevitability of the events I foresee varies depending on their hue. A scarlet vision portends events that will come to pass, that cannot be avoided.
Then...
Yes, I saw a scarlet vision of the future after we defeated the Okeanos. And in that vision, I couldn't be with you. One way or another, we will part ways. So don't worry about me. The sooner you get off this island, the better. What do you mean?
Adol's right. One way or another, we'll part ways. That ain't true just for you. Any one of us could say that. Once we get off of this island, we're all gonna go back to the lives we had before we met. But we're still gonna cherish that we even met in the first place. At least, that's what we're all thinking. Deep down in the bottom of our hearts.
Thanks for some reason being the voice of reason, Sahag.
Oh, I'm sorry, but I don't think in my heart.
Yes.
I think in my brain.
My circumstances are different from yours.
Stop being shellfish.
Selfish? Me?
Adol's consciousness and yours have been connected ever since he washed up here. The same goes for all of us. Though perhaps not quite to the same degree as him. Even the other members of Castaway Village have shared in your joy and sorrow. So please, don't walk out of our lives and treat the emotions we all shared like they never happened.
She's right, you know. Come on, think about it. Do you really think Adol can walk away and leave your mystery unsolved? The bond we share can never be broken. Because we're all part of the same crew here.
Adol, everyone, as we spent more time together, I started to wish that I could stay with you all. But I knew that wish could never come true. So I ran away, to spare you all the trouble.
I'm happy you care about us so much, but why would you say that?
Yeah.
That's right. You're not the maiden of the great tree here.
Demoted.
You can rely on us as your friends and allies to support you.
You've been promoted
to
customer.
We're all facing the same struggle.
Thank you. I understand. If we are destined to part ways, I want to accept that destiny with a smile and be true to myself when I bid you all farewell. That's why I need to know who I really am. Adol, everyone, please help me restore my memories.
much help we'll end up being, but we'll do whatever we can.
But Tribaldo always pays their debt in full, no matter what.
Thanks, Hummel.
I, too, have decided to see this through with everyone. We're all in this together, Donna.
Yes. Thank you so much.
That cloaked figure told me to go to the Valley of Kings just up ahead. I don't know what hardship awaits me there. I just know that I must overcome it. Donna of the past, lend me your strength.
Let us through, please!
Where do you think you're going with all that stuff?
Where? Anywhere but here!
Rip.
We haven't seen the sun in days, and the earthquakes and volcanic eruptions have yet to stop. We can't live like this anymore. We need to go somewhere safe.
Just let us pass. You have no right to stop us.
I don't know what the secret is, but I have to learn it. Heck. Be careful. No. Alright, so to my knowledge, this is the last past Donna sequence.
Oh, okay.
And in future time, we have maybe... like, one, we have one big dungeon, and then there's just the exploration of the rest of the map.
Yeah. That's not too bad.
I'm so fucking fast. No. Never tells us anything, Fug.
Heck.
I don't even need these. I don't think these items get transferred to other. They might. Yo, what's up? You weren't even that far away. Okay, you just have fun of evacuating the capital. Hey, look, they're happy now.
Yay!
So we can get there in, or is it that one right there? No, I think it's, whatever. Doesn't matter. Can I even go this way? Or is it gonna be like, no, I can't go there. Yeah.
Well, nope. Denied.
Wait, I didn't guess it. Yeah, okay, I don't want to be up here right now. Imagine then we'll get the buff for the fire spirit. Or light spirit, whatever you want to call it. I didn't realize that it was a super effective one. Yo, what's happening?
I think the door in the underground sanctuary opened. I don't have much time, but maybe I'll find something there.
Why are you here?
Spirits are disappearing, that's awkward.
Hey.
Yes!
We're gonna go the other way now. It's really nice being able to go through the screws a lot faster. You need to go up that way. Why does it take so long to get to the end of this?
Yes.
Channel badasses. I think I messed up. Yep. I think I know what it takes to remember all this stuff. Oh, and I couldn't do that top area before, but now that I can see invisible stuff, I probably can. Go do that. Darn. Well, time to go all the way back. Be a little more careful next time. And then probably get to the end of this mini dungeon. Probably a good place to call it, so then I'm not like confused for next time. The amount of XP I get from them? No. Oh. How useful. Man, that would have been useful for it. That's my fault. full medicine? A whole full one, dude.
Full medicine.
Is this a... Okay, it is. Chest over here. It's like, well, I can. I know that, like, this is gonna a pain to, like, come back to later. Not really. It's just I'd rather, if I can complete it, to just complete it, you know?
Right.
Oh, I could have been able to warp this whole time by... Oh. Well, whatever. This is big.
I need to use everything I have, or else I'll never get through this. Yes. I need to press on.
So for everyone I hit. Alright, I understand, and I messed up at the very beginning. Well, it's because I accidentally destroyed two on the very first thing. Like right here, I should do this. Not both. I have double jump, I don't need the rest of that. Ow. Like how only one of them is necessary. One day I'll actually look at what Donna has equipped and be like, that looks good, or I should change it. I like how I can... Game said no.
Yeah.
Boss time.
Crew of souls.
What I meant to do. Oh, you know what? Somehow worked out.
Hell yeah.
Like, wow, these man bugged out for a second. I'll take it, but... Okay. Yeah, I'll play it safe. Last time we used, like, passed on anyway. Really don't do a lot of damage in this one, but I also have like probably 20% reduced damage right now because I'm level 1.
That's not bad.
Okay, you were 2 levels. Derm the ninja. Oh yeah, I suppose, you know, one day I was like, yeah, I should equip her with stuff. Flash guard heals her too, but that's actually kind of money. Oh, that's insane. Like, pretty useless now, but like, that's insane.
Fact is stranger than fiction, isn't it? Hi there, lady. It's been a while.
Io, I'm glad you're safe, given the condition of the capital. I was really worried about you.
Yeah, can you believe it? But you knew something, didn't you? About what just happened. About what's going to happen.
What?
So... what are you gonna do now?
Io, are you? Nothing will change.
Huh?
No matter what difficulties await me in the future, I want to help those in need until the very end.
Really now? So you are the one.
Io?
Sorry, lady. I actually came here to say goodbye.
Huh?
Didn't I tell you? I was looking for something. Well, I finally found it.
Wait, this is so sudden.
Goodbyes usually are. But you gotta promise to see me one more time.
What? Sure.
Okay, then. When the time comes, I'll find you.
Okay. I still have questions I'd like to ask you, too, so I will wait for you.
Thanks, lady. See ya.
Bye, lady.
He just fucking disappeared.
I had a hunch that Io was no ordinary kid, but... alright. I must perform my duty. I need to work hard so I have good things to tell Io.
What is? It's in the Chamber of Frost? Okay, so I miss it. Okay. So it's a quest thing, that actually means it might be important. I guess I might need to talk to the statue now that I fixed both ends.
Probably.
Why can't I switch? Okay, there we go. Look over here. Oh, I see what you have to do. Got it. I understand. Let's get over there, and then there's a door. Yeah, okay. So I need to get this one. Yeah. Good thing we look at the map.
Yay, map.
Your light will impact. Now we get the eternal darkness sword.
We did it!
Okay, I was kind of hoping that that would. Okay, well, there's probably a chest over there. Where does it take me back? You know what? I can work this. Up here. Yeah, let's reset this real quick.
Change, Radica. Luminous.
I have to reset the front. That's annoying. To get over there.
Here goes. Change.
Yup. Cash money. Yeah, that's probably a good place. So I have to, you know, do the long trek back anyway.
Okay.
But yeah, no, theoretically, next time we'll finish this. I don't remember how much extra stuff there is. So we're not going to do the extra post-game stuff because it's not, like, anything real.
Oh, it's just extra bullshit.
Yeah. Okay, that's probably the end of that, but let me know exactly where to go next.
Sweet, that works.